Yo, what's really good? It's your boy J Dizzle, aka JD, coming at you with a new hot Wi-Fi battle for 2012, baby. Anyways, I kind of elongated on that, baby. But got a great match here. This is that new Black and White 2, you know it. So if you want to watch some more, make sure you like it, make sure you comment, make sure you watch the damn vid, people. I know if you're not watching it, you're not going to be able to hear this, but watch the vid. I mean, watch through it. If you don't watch through it, just make sure you leave a like. I'm going to lead off with that new Landorus Therian form. He's going to lead off with Breloom. This is against my boy Trev Kid. Great match here. Standard OU shit. And let's go ahead and get this shit popping in 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's get it. Alright. So I am challenged by Isamu, also known as Trev Kid, and he leads off with the Breloom, like I just previously said. I lead off with Landorus Therian form, get that Intimidate off, go ahead, go for that Scarf U-turn. Don't want to take any damage from Breloom, because I know that he does carry the Seed Bomb now, and also, I forgot about Spores, so I go into my walls, which I thought he was going to go for the Seed Bomb, or the Mach Punch, or whatever, but goes for the Spore. I forgot they carry Spore. Anyway, so now I go into Salamence, because I know I can take any of his hits, and fire off a Dragon Claw or a Fire Blast. And this is that new Moxie. He now can get Dragon Dance, Outrage, and Moxie all in one. So now Salamence is just off the chain in Black and White 2. If you're looking for a good, you know, Dragon to use in OU, you can go with Salamence, Hydreigon, Dragonite. But you should try out Salamence just because he got some new additions to his game. That's really vital. Right here, I go into WoW 50. As he goes for the Stone Edge, I knew I can take any of his hits. And if he went for the Crunch, that would be even better, because I would just smack the fuck out of him with a close combat. You know, smack the fuck out of his whole damn team, basically. That will be a one-hit KO, even though he had the Chopper Berry at that point. Right here, I'm fearing the Mach Punch. And he actually predicted that. But, I mean, I actually predicted him to go for a Bullet Seed also. And I know that Landorus can take one of his hits just because he now gets the Intimidate in Black and White 2. So, that was pretty beneficial in the new gen. Well, this is Black. This is 5th gen still. But this is 5th gen Part 2. So, I'm going to say it's a new gen because this is 5th gen Part 2. I know it don't make sense, but guys, bear with me. I'm trying to speak some new Ebonics. You feel me? Right here, he goes into Landorus, shiny version, into my WoW 50, and I go for that switch. Go back in the walls. I know I can take pretty much any of his moves. He goes for that Rock Polish. Right here, I'm just hoping that I can end up waking up, whirlwind him out, but he actually takes the time and goes into Keldeo. So I don't wake up right here. I'm hoping I can get a Brave Bird off on his Keldeo, because I think it will kill him, because I don't think Keldeo has a great defensive stat. So he goes for the Hydro Pump. Of course, it's going to bring me down to my sturdy. I was going to say my Sash, my inbuilt Sash. And I'm still sleeping, so it's all right. He's still taking damage from his Life Orb and also from Sand, his own Sand. So, I mean, I usually see Keldeo in water, so to see him in Sand, that's something a little different. But I have seen Keldeo, I have seen Therian forms. Everything new, I've seen it. Right here, I go into 50, and he switches out, goes back into Landorus. Right here, I'm just going to smack whatever he has with a fucking close combat, and watch this power. Close combat, resist it, intimidate, one-hit fucking KO, 50. I'm not even going to talk about the crit. I am Choice Bandit. I do think I would have took him out in 2 hits. Yes, I would have took him out in 2 hits, but he is Scarf, so he would actually kill me, but hey, Terrakion is that fucking beast still. Going to Fortress, predicting him to go for a Scald or a Toxic, so I'll go ahead and switch into Fortress. I know I can take either one. Set up my Stealth Rocks, late game Stealth Rocks never hurts. Right here is just, after that critical hit, this game was over from that point on. Like, it's a wrap. I mean, there's nothing he can really do to me. He only has 2 left, after this Keldeo goes down to Fortress. And that's going to be it. So, I mean, guys, thanks for watching. This is a great game. I hope you like my vids. If not, leave me some feedback, in negative, positive, whatever. You know, I just want some constructive criticism right now. I need more subscribers. So, if you know anybody that likes to watch vids, send them to my channel. Just let them check me out for once, you know. I'm here for the people. I'm here for y'all. This is y'all tube. Not my tube. Y'all tube. We gonna call it y'all tube. It's y'all's. Anyway, yeah, so I do this for you guys. I do get a little bit of enjoyment out of this. I do like playing the game, of course. Hydreigon goes down to Salamence. I like seeing shit like that. You feel me? Salamence still wrecking shit. Got that Moxie boost. That attack is up. I have the English now, so you don't have to worry about Japanese writing. So yeah, guys, if you know anybody that watches vids, YouTube, black and white Wi-Fi battles, black and white 2 Wi-Fi battles, hit, tell them come to my channel, man. You know, spread some love, you know, cause I'm here for you guys. I'm doing this for y'all. Right here, I'm going to Keldeo. I just went to test to see Keldeo's special defense. So I go for that that Hydro Pump as he goes for the recover. That wasn't a misclick. I did that on purpose. I still have a Terrakion to close combat the shit out of him. So it was just like a little test. Right, I'm going to go for a Calm Mind, see how much it's going to do at a pretty much regular stat. But Keldeo is really some shit as far as defensive. But thanks, guys, for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. I couldn't urge you guys even anymore, you know. Thanks for watching. It's your boy Jay Dizzle, and I'm out of here. You feel me? Yeah. Swag.